Breaking news now out of Afghanistan. Three American service members have been killed. U.S. forces say the service members were killed by a roadside bomb in the Ghazni province, seen here on the Pinpoint News Tracker. The military says three other service members, an American contractor, were wounded. No one's claimed responsibility for the bombing so far. We'll stay on top of this story and bring you any updates as soon as they become available.